Several members of the Chicago South Club were arrested following the police raid of a popular sports bar in Brandon Docks. No names have been released, but the raid is already being criticized by watchdog groups for ignoring the organization's reputed leader, entrepreneur Dermot Lucky Quinn.